Hey everybody, Mike from LA1 here. Welcome back to the channel. And today we're back with some more Raven Martin, and this will be his last game in a North Bay Battalion jersey. And we're for this one, actually no, screw it. Let's go. Final game in North Bay. Last I checked, he was like 1st and 7th. And I still can't get over the fact that I got drafted by the Devils. Oh man, that is awesome. Let's go at the Scotiabank Center in Halifax. We are 2-0. Oh, better move that game out of the way. There we go. Christian Propst in goal. I hate the fact that he's 2-0 and he has bailed us out so many times. And Ian Scott, the spoiler of my chance to win a Memorial Cup, isn't goal for Prince Albert. This is it, the end for Raymond Martin's AHL career. I mean, CHL career, not AHL, oops. let's go. All right, Struthers, Raymond right here. Nearly right off the bat, nearly gets a good shot on goal right off the bat, and we gotta get the first goal. Here we go. Oh, there's another Martin on this team, on Prince Albert's side. How weird. Let's go. All right, come on, Struthers. Oh, Brazil. Brazil, right here. Oh, nearly tipped in for an assist for Raymond right there. And by the way, that sounded like rain, right? All right, here we go. And for those of you who aren't paying attention, the reason why Raymond Martin has 21 is out of respect for Stan Mikita. Are you kidding me? How was that freaking blocked? Oh, there we go. Leads the team at points. So this could be good news for Raymond Martin. Possibly come draft time. Now he has to keep up the points in order to try and get a top 3 selection here. Here we go, here we go. Alright, go on. I'm right up here. Right up here. Oh, God. Come on, Caldas. Line change. Jeez. 707, wow. They lost that much time on the bench. Penalty kill. Ugh, come on. Thank you. Stop it to play. Wonder what caused this power play opportunity? We're gonna have to find out at the second period here. Here we go. Oh, come on. Good. That was still on the ice. Lovely. My change. And at the end of the first period, still no score at the end of one. That was disappointing. Here we go, second period. Bless you. Alright, here we go. Oh, Slashy Miner. Oof. That would explain it. By Calvis. The goof. Alright. Second period. Nagy. Alright, here we go. And so far, still no score, which was pretty boring. Now we gotta get ready. Oh, he's going for it. Alright, here we go. Oh! He was running, man. Oh, screw you, goal. There we go. Nice job, Raymond. He scores! And give an assist to Raymond Martin. And it is 1-0 North Bay. Finally! Justin Brazeau gets his fourth of the tourney. And Raymond Martin got an assist right there. Here we go. Oh, we got a power play. I can't come up. Oh. They got a goal. Frickin' Raiders. Come on, Brazeau. Oh, good aim. go down there. All right, come on, Southern. Fuck. Get out of my way. He scores! Do one North Bay. Very nice. And Warren's had to jump right in. Very nice. All right. There we go. North Bay retakes the lead. Very nice. All right, very nice. 9:35 left. 2-1 North Bay. And Raymond Martin's getting only an assist here. Nope. He's saved by Prop. Here, come on, come on, Martin. Oh, screw you. All right, line change, line change, line change. Come on. All right, 3:01 left. Still 2-1 North Bay. Justin Brazo rebound, he scores! Justin Brazo! And Raymond Martin gets yet another assist to his resume. We may have another double on our hands here if everything stays according to plan. But knowing my luck, knowing my how bad my luck is, if he goes 1-3 again, chances are he's going to the Rangers. All right, good, bro. Right here. Seriously, doesn't that sound like rain? Alright, at the end of the period, it's going to be 3-1 North Bay at the end of 2. Alright, we'll be right back. Alright guys, before we begin the third and final period, let's take a look at box scores. Martin got two. Only difference is that Strutter got replaced with Anderson. Overall, a pretty successful second period. Alright, let's see what we can get for the third and final period. And this is the final period in Raymond Martin's CHL career. Yay, I got it right! Alright. And then we got Trucy. Then I'm going to take a Raw break because I got to watch Raw this week because I saw it. And then hopefully we'll get WWE on if the patch is ready. If not, it's going to be good. Come on, King. Come on, King. I'm right here. I'm right here. It's well aimed, well aimed. Boom, baby. Razzle, shoot, babe. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? Hey, you wanna go, goof? Wanna play? Alright, here we go. Here we go. Let's see. Martin. Ugh. That's the wrong Martin. Okay, line change, line change, line change, line change. Alright, here we go. Alright, 1506. Okay, now we're getting into the long games here. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Oh, that would have been a perfect play. Oh my God. Go. And it goes out of play. Sheesh. So it looks like 2 assists is going to probably be enough tonight for Raymond here. Stop of the play. Alright, here we go. This really shouldn't be this freaking close. Come on. Throw this, I'm right here. Oh! Throw it, I'm right here. Oh, why was nobody there? Come on, guys. Good job, bros. All right, come on. Come on, Martin. Nice. There we go. Alright, here we go. Chances are we're going to have an... Oh, we got a goal. We got it. Good. So, it looks like the AI is not going to be... Oh, maybe it wasn't paying attention. Oh, there we go. We blocked the pass and... Darn it. Oh, man. There we go. Gotta be smart here. Oh! Clearly wasn't ready. Brothers wasn't ready. Shot saved by Scott! 3:56 left. It's clear as day this game's over. Just don't do anything stupid. Nice job. Come on, Brazil. You got a breakaway. Save me by Scott. And a stoppage to play. Alright, here we go. Alright, come on. Stop it to play. Yep, that's it. I think we're gonna be done here. Oh, we still got 116 left. We're sending us back out. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Penalty kill. And, why did the clock not start? Why did that clock not start? There we go. I'm like, oh, the clock. Oh, I think that was a glitch. Great job, EA. You. Shoot. There we go. And I think that's it. The North Bay Battalion will defeat the Prince Albert Raiders 4-2-1. There we go. There we go. Look at that. Oh man, we'll definitely take it. We got all four goals. Now, 3 stars. Raymond's on there. Nope, he got snubbed yet again. No, one of my characters got snubbed yet again. Alright, here we go. Now the nerves begin. The Memorial Cup. There we go, and we're going to take on the Huskies. Alright, we're going to sim. Hopefully this time we do pretty well. Alright, first period. Alright, Brazo, assisted by Dobson and Baudouin. Second period. Uh-oh. And, what we got, well, unfortunately wasn't enough. North Bay loses. 3 stars is probably all. Nope, Cole, Berghardt. And then Harvey. The Huskies won the Memorial Cup just like in real life. But let's see how Raymond Martin did. Wow, he was. Wow. Got a hit. That was pretty much it. That really stinks. the AI is 2-for-2 in the Memorial Cup.
Alright, here we go.
Now we're going to see where this goes. 30th to 34th. Okay. So, all right. So we're not a lottery pick today. So he's not going to the devil. Thank you. And I think the Kings are still in there. So always auto assign. So the Kings are pretty much out of it. All right. So the Kings have the 32nd pick. And they picked the, yeah. Oh, it's the same thing. Okay. Okay, so, now here's the thing, at Ottawa, shouldn't that be Colorado? Dang, Navity. Alright, everyone, the moment of truth here. So the Kings have the 32nd pick. Oh, the Kings have the 33rd pick, excuse me. So, if he falls to 33rd, he's a King. So, let's go. I am so freaking nervous. We may have our first King. Let's see. Here we go. Ready? Oh, 32nd to Ottawa. He doesn't have to go very far. That is kind of funny. So Raymond Martin, the Eastern Conference swing continues. And this time we got our first Ottawa Senator. All right, second round. And let's take a look at the newest Ottawa Senator, although he has to deal with a piece of shit owner. But there it is. And there it is. And there he is, and he gets to keep his 21. Awesome. Raymond Martin is officially an Ottawa Senator. Too bad he has to deal with a crap owner. Unfortunately, this is a rebuilding team, so yeah, going through a rough year. So thankfully, Pierre Dorion knows what the hell he's doing in this one, picking a pretty good player. Let's take a look at the left wingers they have on his team. And Brady Tkachuk. So we got, and in for the Belleville Senators, you got Darcole, Balcells, and Tkachuk. So yeah, pretty good pickup. It took this long to get a Senator. All right, there we go. 3 years for the Ottawa Senators. But wait a minute, hold on. Aren't the Senators and the Devils in the same division? And of course, we gotta check this because this is a tradition. We gotta see if there's any bizarre goalie trades. Because as we know, last year in Dallas, when I was drafted by Dallas, they acquired Pekka Rinne. For how much, I don't know. And the Devils picked up Corey Crawford. All right, here we go. How many more of these things we have to sim? Oh, there we go. We're going to continue simming. There we go. And let's see. I'm curious to see who Raymond's line mates are in this, because the Senators are still a pretty young team. And I just remembered this was my GM team for last year. And well, comes around full circle, we got a player drafted by the Senators. And our first game will be against the Canadiens. Oh, we're in the Atlanta. Oh, so they're not in the same division. Good. Good. Okay. All right, so let's take a look. Offensive line two. Who's Martin's line mates are? Okay, that's a weird glitch. Colin White and Connor Brown. Okay. All right, let's take a look at the power plays. Special teams. It'll be Martin, Artin Ansimov, and Dale Weiss. Why is he still along with Alex Fromenton and Nikita Zaitsev with the worst contract in how many years is this guy? 4 years, $4.5 million. Jeez. All right. Four-man power play. He'll be with Ansimov along with Zaitsev and Fromenton. Penalty kill. Ansimov, Zaitsev, and Dmitry Kolov, formerly from Winnipeg. Green power play. You know, he was Zaitsev and Kolov. All right. Extras. 4-on-4. He'll be with Colin White, Dmitry Kolov, and Maxime Lahoy. I can't pronounce that. 3-on-3. He'll be with Brown and Xavier Olier. I really like what this guy brings in real life. The extra attacker. It'll be Tierney and Brady Tkachuk. Shootout. It'll be Tierney, Tkachuk, then Brown, then White, then Bobby Ryan. Now, curiosity, and that's the goalies. Let's see who this is. We got Thomas Greiss. Okay, and Yaroslav Halak. Okay, that's kind of funny. So they traded away Craig Anderson, obviously. So, honestly, I know he's popular with Sens fans, but it needed to be done. They need to get younger in the goalie department. And let's see, I'm curious to see. Okay. Trace. Nothing. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna start off with Raymond Martin's going to start his career off with the Ottawa Senators. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in a little bit for Trucy Ryan and see where she's going.